برنامج كده.
Abdul Kadir Mohamed Noor has promised rigorous reform after taking the oath of office as Somalia's new justice minister.
I hope to continue the reforms undertaken by my predecessor in the justice sector, particularly by ensuring the completion of the Judicial Service Committee, which is key to the reform agenda, and by strengthening the Anti-Corruption Commission and other related institutions to enhance law and order in our country.
Noor has taken up one of the most challenging portfolios in the Horn of African nation. The UN has expressed concern that Somali officials are stepping back from their adherence to international human rights law, but the new minister says he will improve it.
The Somali government is committed to prioritizing the human rights of its citizens. We will not tolerate any form of violations. We face challenges like any other country in the world, and while we may not be 100%, we are here to change the norms, and that is why we are in office.
Noor is a graduate of Ankara University and has worked as a diplomat in Turkey. Is an example of strengthening ties between Turkey and Somalia.
Somalia and Turkey currently share strong brotherly and diplomatic relations, which are not bound up by any conditions whatsoever. And the leadership of both countries is nurturing this extraordinary bond.
Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan has made improving relations with African countries a priority. Somalia has received significant support from Ankara since 2011, particularly in education. The new justice minister is its latest success stories. Hamid Kahir, TRT World, Mogadishu, Somalia.